my fault. I should have listened to you. I should never have trusted Morgana.
You have learnt an important lesson, Merlin. Your determination to see goodness in people will be your undoing. But I fear that your futures are now joined forever.
The one they call Emrys will walk in your shadow. He is your destiny.
Is this really what you wanted, Morgana?
And he is your doom.
Maybe I could help.
I doubt that. You won't have to. We're coming with you.
Copy.
I have warned you about her in the past, but you have failed to take heed. She is dangerous.
Someone I care about needs the help.
You speak of the witch, the Lady Morgana.
She's not a witch. She's my friend.
My lady.
Morgana, wait.
I don't feel so alone here. Do you understand?
You don't have magic, Merlin. How could you hope to understand?
I do understand, believe me.
Better than anyone.
It's good to have you back.
To poison me.
I didn't want to.
You can trust me, Morgana. You know you can.
I'm scared, Merlin.
I trust Merlin. It's our secret. Why are you looking at me like that?
Nothing. I know her. She has a good heart. I won't abandon her.
It's over, Morgana.
No, you're wrong. This has just begun.
I thought she has magic. I thought we were the same.
In some ways you are.
No. I'll never be like her.
Doesn't have to be like this. We can find another way.
There is no other way.
She is the darkness to your light, the hatred to your love.
I've been here the whole time. You are my love. I've been here the whole time.
I blame myself for what you've become.
I don't expect you to understand, Morgana. You have no sense of duty, no sense of loyalty.
Merlin, don't think I don't understand loyalty just because I've got no one left to be loyal to.
Because I don't understand how anyone would want to hurt their friends.
No, you just poison them. I just hope that you could forgive me.
I'm so sorry for everything you've been through.
Goodbye, Morgana.